here and it takes you to the stairwell upstairs. You've got the hall that takes you back to the rooms. Bathroom right there. I was there before. Show you that. That door. And back there is the main lobby front desk. Where the staff is. But it's pretty quiet here right now. Can't believe it's a second day of 2023 is already gone. We're already here. Everything's going good. I'm actually right here. This is kind of like my little break space here when my sister's shower and everything takes over. I have a provider. Ashley was wonderful. She does a wonderful job. This kind of work, you really need a break, so I've got to make sure I get that in. It's real important. I think it's going to be your footsteps, so good for right now. But yeah, unfortunately, there right now, so I'm gonna put up more videos, AOAs, you know, sitcoms, everything like that. Well, but this is gonna be the year. Same GT6 is coming, there's a whole bunch of accounts on my Twitter. It's like, it's overdue. Gotta bring it. And when it comes, I hope I pay 6 million cups, or 7 billion. I just want this to be over, you know, if this has gone on a long time. But, you know, I'm going to keep doing what I'm doing, you know, trying to get extra AAA to back up there, you know, do what I can, and whatever it's, you know, more concepts, like some more parodies for my version of GTA 6, like a Party Survive, everything like that. It's really difficult to shoot a video here. Right out in the open, but, you know, I want to make sure I keep blogging my story, which, because this is a part of it right here. I mean, that's the whole point, that what I'm doing, I'm a part of GTA 6. GTA 6 is just a concept. It's going on and on and on and on, and now it's built on 2023, and I got a whole bunch of, you know, concepts and logos to put up. Like to, the caveat of that is just, you know, showcasing artists and showing what they can do. But yeah, the point is, that's a part of GTA 6. So it's, I'm just hoping this is going to be over soon, because I want to get paid and paid big, and I know what's going to happen, but it's like, when's it going to happen? It kind of gets a little frustrating, but I'm happy. There's gonna be much more on the way for me. I've just been so tired. Say, so, you know, do something, and then I just get so tired and hit the pillow, and next thing you know, sun up. Next day up. But thank you so much for your support. I look forward to more of it in 2023. And yes, hold on. Got a real big screen. Staff and everyone. All over the place, so you never know when there could be someone coming. But how many of you found us here with AAA Games, Squeezy, Michigan, the store? I mean, I'm just thinking about your issue. I'll give love as always, because you need to know it. You never know what can happen. Tomorrow's not guaranteed, and yeah, it's crazy. Well, already something that happened on New Year's Eve in New York. Step.